Where are we heading, Brady?
Headed to Wichita, 81 Speedway. We're going to run the NCRA opener. We're going to run for Randy Washburn, the number zero car.
We have a problem, Brady?
Yes, we do. We stopped at a gas station that did not have full throttle. If I am coming through your town, which I'm coming through a lot of towns, we have a convenience store or truck stop. Please have full throttle. This does not count. Blue Agave does not count. Hopefully it'll still do the trick today, but the original full throttle is a major part of my pre-race routine. So very disappointing when they don't have it. So if you don't have it, get it. Thank you. This has been a public service announcement for Brady Baker Racing.
We made it to the track. Brady and the guys are all putting a seat in right now. We got about 20 hands in there trying to get her done.
It won't be on the ground,
will it? I hope not. There's 3.5 miles.
Yeah, not going to
be going faster than I think.
3.5 miles.
They don't have the lineup posted yet, so he'll probably start probably about third or fourth in one of the heat races. Getting ready for hot laps.
I don't need that.
Randy, he don't need it.
Notoriously, as it went slicker, we went to the 4 or 5.
Okay, Brady's getting ready for the feature. I'm ready to get the car. It's going to start 8. They've called for cars to staging about 6 times now. There's not a single car in staging. All right.
Let's get on video this time.
Get that tongue in your mouth, Brady.
Doesn't work the same.
We always salute the drivers as they come around this very lap. South Grandstand and everyone else.
NCRA Sprint Car, a feature.
Championship $4,000 for Spring Thunder. We gather about Papa Horton.